Welcome to Weardale in 1880. Everyone here works in lead mining. We are quite poor and all have very small, cold houses. Some of us work in mine as washer boys. Some of us still go to school. Some of us help our mans out, looking after the baby and doing the cleaning and cooking. We rise at 6 a.m. with Cockerel and go to bed at 9 p.m.
Cock-a-doodle-doo!
We are just about to say Lord's Prayer before eating our dinner of tatties and mutton. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread.
When Father walks in.
I've got an announcement to make. All the mines have closed and we've got to move away.
But why?
There are no jobs here and we've got to move to New Zealand.
No. Where's New Zealand?
New Zealand's on the other side of the world. We've got to pack tonight and go in the morning. The horse and carriage will pick us up at 6 a.m.
So, we pack, not really knowing where we're going or how we're going to get there.
I pack my squeeze box, my dominoes. I pack my solitaire and chicken pecker. I pack my shoes and dominoes. It's going to be a long journey.
Can I pack this?
No.
Can I pack that?
No.
Can I?
No. You've already got enough things we can take.
The next morning, the last few things are packed into the trunks and the carriage arrives St John's Chapel Marketplace. There isn't any time to think about how I will never see my home, my friends or my family ever again.
Watch the steps, it's going to be a long journey.
The journey is bumpy and strange. We have only ever travelled as far as Bishop Auckland, and that was only on special occasions.
Where are we going to again? I've forgotten.
Are we there yet?
Can we have a beer? How much further is it?
I'm bored. I want to play with my toy, but it's in the bottom of my bag.
I've forgotten something. Can we go back?
Shut up!
And the journey goes on.
We rise at 5 o'clock, and the little slaves come to the door to knock.
We catch a train to Bishop, from Bishop to Darlington.
And live down in the town.
Can we go on this train? Are we in first class? It's smoking crowded down here, I don't like it.
So I had to go to the washing rig for fourpence a day.
Then we catch a train from Darlington to Plymouth.
Oh,
feel train sick.
I feel homesick.
I need a wee.
I need a drink.
Are we there yet?
No, not yet.
Shut up!
And journey goes on. Finally, we arrive at Plymouth, where we see amazing tall ships. We have only ever heard people talk about these things. We've never seen them before in our lives. Thank you.